I would like to introduce for you very famous sauce called sweet and sour sauce. To make the sweet and sour sauce ingredient we have today, again, we got a tamarind paste, sugar, oyster sauce, fish sauce, vinegar, tapioca flour, and a little bit of five spice. So the first job right now I will do is, I got a tamarind paste into the wok and 1 cup of water inside. Bring to boiling and then stir them well. Okay, the sauce already thick. I will gently all the sauce, gently all the sauce into the white bowl here. All right. Now I'm making the sauce. So what the sauce will be? We need 1 tablespoon of the tamarind juice, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, and 5 tablespoons of water. Put 1 teaspoon of tapioca flour. And I'm stir as well. Now transfer it back into the wok, everything, and bring to boiling. Stir well until the sauce consistency. To make it a nice color for the sauce and more flavor, we add a little bit anatosis inside. Just about 4 or 5 pieces inside to make it nice color. And keep going to stir well anatosis with the sauce to make it a nice red color come out. Okay, here we are.